And that is why people say do not wave around quill pens. Now I just have two fat splotches of ink on the paper. Actual ink. Please, if you don't want to waste hours scratching a piece of paper with a metal tip covered in ink, don't do this. Just drop more frickin' ink. So I'm almost done. Just need to fill in that little hole, and I just dropped more ink. Frick. I really gotta stop waving around the quill. Alright, frickin' finished. Might notice some little details. But it's almost impossible to not leave a little bit of white marks when you're using a quill pen. So, yeah. Real ink. Where's the ink cap? I swear, I really don't want to knock this over and it falls all over my freaking floor. So where the frick did the ink cap go? Oh, it's right here. Oh, just put that here. Frick, don't drop the ink. It's a glass bottle, so dropping the ink would lead to bad things. So, I guess I'll just go wash my ink pen now, before it oxidizes and snaps again. Bye.